Mathematics Senior School Certificate Examination, May-June 2013. Objective multiple choice question. Answer to question 25. Alpha plus 50 degrees equals to 90 degrees. Alpha equals to 90 degrees minus 50 degrees equals to 40 degrees. Use it tan equals to angle of OB all over H, where H equals to height of mast, which is described by the diagram. Therefore, H equals to OB, which is 6 meters, all over tan alpha equals to 6 all over tan 40 degrees, will give us 6 all over 0.39, which is tan of 40 degrees, will give us 7.15 meters. The correct option for this question was option C.